This is a demonstration of the SmartDraft point block extract command. It can be found in the SmartDraft Survey, SmartDraft Suite, and SmartDraft pConnect products. The SmartDraft point block extract command is used to extract the blocks from Civil 3D point objects with a point style that contains a block in its definition. So if we were to zoom in to this drawing, you'll notice objects that look like blocks, but when selected, you can see that they are Civil 3D point objects with a point style defined with a block. This command can be found on the SmartDraft tab, Points panel, select this icon, or type the alias PTBE. It will ask you to select objects. It has a filter that filters out anything but Civil 3D point objects, so you can use the AutoCAD all keyword in the selection. It has selected all points. It processes those points very quickly and gives you a message of how many blocks were actually extracted out of those points that were selected. If you go into your prospector point groups and turn off the display of the points, by selecting one of these, now you can see that it is actually an AutoCAD block reference and no longer a Civil 3D point object. Now you have a drawing that you can send on to the engineers or send on to another consultant that you might be working with. We invite you to visit our website, www.smartdraft.com, and download a fully functional trial of the SmartDraft products. We have many productivity tools on our website. This concludes our demonstration of the SmartDraft point block extract command. Thank you.